Sheet metal design inside Creo Parametric has been significantly enhanced. Most of the commands now have been converted to use the standard user interface that exists with the rest of the core products inside Creo Parametric. For example, conversion. The conversion tool now allows you to very quickly go in, take an existing solid part and convert it to a sheet metal part. You have the ability to then, during the conversion process, add corner reliefs into your product. Corner reliefs themselves have been made consistent across all the sheet metal tools. So whenever performing a corner relief, you have control over its location, its size, its rotation, to really define the exact relief that you're after. Those sets of controls are the same in any tool that you would use inside sheet metal. In addition to that, we've also introduced a new sketched form tool. This allows you to very quickly go in and sketch your shape and then deform the geometry to form that punch shape or that form shape. As well as that, we also have the ability to do a piercing. So in the same way that you would go in and create a sketched form, you can also convert that to a piercing, in which case, rather than do the complete form, it will just pierce the metal around the edge of the shape. Further to that, we've also introduced a new join tool. If I've got multiple disconnected walls, I can now go in and use the join tool to connect those walls together. The system will automatically put a bend radius on for you. Talking of bend radiuses, we've also overhauled the way at which you can add bends and you can unbend your geometry, making it much, much easier to achieve to build the geometry you're after. Further to this, we've also introduced a new 2D flat pattern preview. So you can now open this up in a separate embedded window in your view screen and always see a view of what your flat state will look like. In addition, we will also show you the overall dimensions of that flat state. Those can actually be stored as parameters that you can then use to later on drive your design. For more information about the capabilities within inside Creo Parametric for sheet metal or other capabilities, please visit ptc.com.